Guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. It's Womba and I have a special guest today. We're doing a Q&A with Dabuda. He's going to do the introduction himself.
Hey, kale kale my number. It's your boy Dabuda speaking live from Wakitabara and the location in the world. But if you're queen, if you're speaking live in the world. My actual name is Mkukamsonda, by the way.
Okay, so we're going to do a Q&A with him. I have 15 questions for him and he has to answer. Yes, and he has to answer all of them. Okay.
No, I would.
The first one is, it's like a simple one. Anyway. Mm-hmm. What are your real names?
I just give the answer. Mukoka Katonga Msunda.
Okay. Then the second one. Who came up with the name Dabuda?
The boy sitting over there. Tony Chaula.
Okay.
I don't know where he got it from, though.
He's your friend? He's, like, long-time friend?
Yeah, we've been together since grade 8.
Okay. Yeah. Then, do you have any other nicknames?
I do have a lot.
Can you tell us at least two?
Danny D and Johnny Sins.
Okay. Then, when did you start making your videos?
Somewhere at the end of semester one. Maybe 2 weeks before December ended.
Okay.
Yeah.
What did you come study here at MU?
Civil engineering.
All right. Yeah. Then how would you describe yourself?
I'm very shy. First mm-hmm. of all, I'm shy, but I'm very noisy. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I like to be quiet. Really quiet. Okay.
Okay, then do you have a favorite comedian? And if so, who is it?
Kadochi.
Okay. Who inspired you to start making videos or to be who you are?
The situations around me, like what happens in class, you know, you're from writing a test, everyone mm-hmm. is stressed about the test. And then I just thought of, I don't know if you saw the Matindi video where I was playing the keyboard.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, so Matindi is a math lecturer.
Okay.
So we wrote a test and it was hard. So I just went and said, playing the keyboard, like singing his name, Matindi, and it went viral in school. So I can just say stuff that happens in school inspires me.
Okay, so. What are your aspirations?
Sure.
You guys.
No.
You can't even speak Bemba.
It's fine. In the world.
Okay. What are your aspirations so far with this path you've taken? Like, what are your future plans with your?
I want to win an award.
For best comedian.
Mm.
For this real,
year.
For real.
Yes, this year. So I've already started.
Mm-hmm.
Now if I take my strategy, what I copy that.
Yeah, guy. Yeah. Okay, so yeah. So. To all of Chef Fine, I don't know how to speak Bemba. So, yeah. Then, do you have a girlfriend? Dun dun dun.
It's a long story.
Uh-huh. But the question is just a yes or no.
Okay, I'm not sure. I don't know.
Okay.
It's clear as blah.
Okay.
Oh, God.
So, how far have you come with your fame? Like, how big is it? Like, how known are you? Because we've mm-hmm. seen videos from China and from...
Those
yes.
Lord. Okay. I can't say I've become famous. I've just become known. There are people who are famous. Yakuti Nangwalenda Fifi Dian in the world. But okay. It's just the I know. In the world.
Okay. So how will you be able to manage your career with your fame?
I want to venture into business. Branding myself.
Okay.
I've already started marketing, advertising. Mm-hmm. And all that stuff. Then later on, it might be a by the way thing. Like, I can also do acting. In fact, before I started doing this, I used to act in school, like drama club and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I might maybe just like venture into acting, and it's going to be an advantage for me because people already seen me on social media.
Yeah.
In the world.
Okay. So do you take your videos at random, or maybe you just plan for them?
I never plan my videos. You just tell me what you want me to talk about, and then. Fear for my film. Bam! In the world.
Guys, Mwanvel. Summer plan. Who came up with the idea for the first video?
Isn't it my brain?
Like, no one had the idea, it's just you.
Just came. Then, okay, maybe the only concept I can say came from another idea is the that came from somewhere else.
That came from somewhere else?
Yes, it was my friend's idea.
Okay.
Then converted it like, ah, to bang so 6x6. All right.
The last question. Okay, I feel as if they're so short.
The questions?
Yes.
Quick interview.
It's so quick, people. Okay, people usually say, no, you had Mulungushi, but we never see you with the Buddha. So is it a must for everyone to usually be seen with you?
Okay, when I'm in school, first of all, I don't like to be out there as the Buddha when I'm in school. Because one, in school, I've got a lot of friends. Just don't feel right.
Yeah.
When I'm with people, I'm Mukuka. Then when I'm out there, I'm the Buddha. What am I answering the question?
You are, kind of. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Okay. Okay, no, it's not a must. It's not a must. Okay. Yes.
So, are you in association with any brands?
Yeah.
What brands?
Bola 11.
That's all?
And maybe some beauty. Beauty parlor and beauty parlor. Kwanets, Kudia. Just those two.
So, what are we supposed to expect? Like, in the future, more videos or what? Or maybe you're going to stop because you've been quiet for a while now.
No, it's going to be a surprise. I haven't been quiet. I was just trying to settle.
Then, okay.
There's been a lot of drama in Zambia.
Okay.
Short Sia one, Gassin, Bugatti, Shine.
Is it the more reason why you should make videos because of that?
No. Yeah. When if I make a video whenever there's something, I want to think. So if I take a break time, fire foot, some of it in the world.
Okay. So those are the questions I had for you. Why were you so scared? I was nervous actually.
Last time I went for interviews, but I didn't chop over personal questions.
Okay, I wasn't really concerned on the personal questions because people just know you as the Buddha. They don't know like what you're doing, where you are, your real names, what. So I wanted to talk about that part.
In the world.
Okay, so guys.
Coach, tana like and nan can like and share. Mwash tana ka subscribe.
Exactly.
She has posted another video. Chwakafuma in the world. Nobody in the bus and funky scope on YouTube. None fun to Murafora.
Yeah, after some time.
Sometime.
If you have more subscribers, I guess.
My foot about Konga Pama YouTube.
You already know, that's a good part.
No, but Sky Bad Tambakario.
No, when you start making new content, then you start. Yeah.
We'll talk to the manager first. Management. Right.
So you guys, I was going to do a shout out. Olivia asked me to do a shout out for her. So Olivia Nduna, shout out to you.
But as a pusa, no ziva. Olivia, if you see this, ziva cha bendan na story na yewe. Crash baza. A first fact. Okay, can I just say her crash, please?
Why?
It's going to feel nice.
Why? Okay.
Please.
Okay.
Okay, but in my one.
Oh, you've seen her.
In my
one. Anyone who has to say anything, you guys.
This guy yeah. Can say something. Yeah, he's always please. There when I'm making videos.
Yeah, so please can say something.
Mama, please come and give it. I just give a speech at my wedding. You won't disappoint me.
No, just
wedding.
Yeah. No, either way, anything. It doesn't really matter what it is.
He's shy for the camera. Oh.
Yo, who's going to close for us?
Joy.
Anything.
Closing prayer.
Okay, she's not closing, so I'm closing and the Buddha is closing. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below. Tell a friend. And if you want more videos to do with the Buddha, or if you have any ideas that you think I can do with him, please share and don't forget to follow him on Instagram.
Especially Facebook. Okay. Chisungu, tarayana fimchewe mba guys. Visit the page Bola 11 Ni mama ni mwana ya kambi, right? Bola 11. In the world. Check out that brand, guys. Let's support Zambian content in the world. Oh, by the way, Bola 11. Anavala hapo show majozi. Wamene waja. This is John Cena. Adifuara hapo in the world. So better.
Okay, so thank you. Stay tuned for the next video. Bye.
Hey, I'm looking big. Super Movement. It's your boy the Buddha speaking live from Kuno Queen in the world. Beta for shout outs to Chipo in the world. Dina
Mlungushi, by the way, Chipo Mlungushi.
Chipo Mlungushi?
Yeah.
Yes, I name you.
Yeah.
In the world. Beta. Okay, shout out to Chipo Mlungushi. Nanan kan Chipo CBU in the world. Beta for shout outs to Victoria Mwanza, aka Mrs. Chaula, in the world. Beta, if you want to put that. I'm on the way. I'm on the way. Yeah. I'm on the way. I'm on the way. Yeah. Me, myself, and I don't need you. Yeah, 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 yeah. There's something about them looks deceitful. Yeah, 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 yeah. What goes around comes around, come on. I don't force, I know you draw. You know me and you know we know saga. We can go distance lasting forever. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Manners don't deserve manners. Bad vibes don't deserve badness. Energy will run out and vanish. Cause when you step in, girl, you have finishing moves. Now when you're a brother, really confused. No matter, girl, I'm mimicking you. It must be the bow in you. Cause you're holding all this time. Spending money quite fast. Baby girl, you're quite fast. How you doing like that?